Yes. 'Tis something I found. I wanted you to have it.
The magic strikes with an elemental green. Shot be event against this. Not like a curative to fill one with vim. I thought you might like this, so I picked it up. Here you go.
She'll have to crane on next to... Put our foes in a place like this.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Common materials can be found here, methinks.
Well spotted. Shall we see what we can find?
Oh, what luck! 'Tis a chest.
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
Materials such as this can be combined to craft things.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Have you come to save us? Forgive me. I cannot seem to walk of my own accord just now. Would you aid me in reaching the entrance?
All done, then.
Splendid.
Tis an item of exceptional rarity. I cannot wait to tell my own master of its existence.
Our movement is restricted here. It would be troublesome if we were forced to do battle.
Let us conclude our business and be quit of this place. There is naught to be gained from lingering.
I'll get that for you.
Could yon chest be hiding? I must know.
Not all chests contain treasure, you know.
Went in there to save my fellow soldiers. Well, I underestimated you, friend. I shall send word of your deeds to the captain. You've done well this day. I thank you. We'll see to the rest of this mess. You need not trouble yourself further.
full glad I am to see the sky again.
Such dark depths take their toll on the spirit.
I knew it to be so.
Hold, sir. I'd rethink pressing onward if I were you. The village is crawling with Saurians. Forgive me. I didn't mean to startle you. I used to call this place home, you see, in times more peaceful. You're the Arisen, are you? Well, that's something. We were hoping to reclaim our village, but it doesn't seem we'll have much luck. We fled when the dragon attacked some days past, thinking we'd return once the baleful thing was gone. Easier said than done, clearly. In our absence, a bosque of Saurians have made our homes their own. What are we to do? The guards not like to send soldiers all the way out here. Ah, but mayhap they needn't at all. You are pleased, sir. Do something, anything about the Saurians infesting our village.
A Basque of Saurians has made its nest within the village, but not for long, if we have any say in the matter.
We ought to proceed with caution.
Hey, slow your feet! You run too fast for the likes of me!
Let us endeavor to keep up.
There, master! Saurian!
If so, we're good and playful.
What about you, sir?
My sister,
shall we be off? We've a report to make.
Interest you in my humble wares?
Hope to see you again.
No purchases.
Is the deed done, good Arisen? Oh, we shall all be able to return to our homes at last. I can hardly wait to bring these tidings to the other villagers. I dare say we'll have this place livable again ere long. I cannot thank you enough. Long will you be known as a friend to our village. If you happen to pass by, do come visit us, won't you? I should like for you to see this place as 'twas afore the dragon's attack. For your sake, as well as ours, we'll do our utmost to see the village restored.
A fine job by our merry band. What say we visit again anon, to see how the village fares in the aftermath?
Right you are.
Thank you.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few.
Coming, Master!
What a view! I'd not say no to a short repose hereabouts.
'Twould be a good place to take stock of our surroundings.
That's just what I was thinking. And here I was hoping for some great treasure. Oh, now I feel a fool.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure.
About time we had ourselves a meal. Oh, what I wouldn't give for a bowl of hot stew.
It was well worth the effort of breaking it. I'll go and open the chest.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
It seems you've somewhere else in mind you'd rather go. If you've no need of my guidance, by all means, lead the way.
The Arisen decides our path. We have but to follow. The day grows darker with our every step.
Where we do not fall prey to enemy ambush.
Visions of roast meat will dance in my head tonight, for all I've stuffed myself.
Good sleep is the key to a good adventure.
We have yet more locations to attend to. Where to next? I suppose the location nearest here would be a good place to start. Soldiers delivering freight were last espied near Vermin's eastern edge. That's not far from here.
Did anyone else see that? Aught catches the light.
We ought to take a closer look.
We've been traveling together.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way?
We've more places to go, yes? Then let us be off. Where to next? I suppose the location nearest here would be a good place to start. Soldiers delivering freight were last espied near Vermin's eastern edge. That's not far from here.
Here's a surprise.
The thrill of discovery never gets old. Huh. I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
Not an enemy in sight. I'm almost disappointed.
A brief respite has naught to decry.
Over here.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master.
Now there's a worthy prize. If only it weren't so far away.
With our next attack.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's all to be found?
This way, if you please.
a material. Useful things, these.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. You have my protection. I grant you roaring flame. Dare I say it? We trounced our foe, well and true.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
Grant you an elemental boon.
I'll gather these now. 'Twould be a shame to forget their location when we need them most.
I'll crush you if you keep that up. Got to keep my wits about.
This way, if you please. Was I too quick for you, Master? Don't worry, I shall wait for you right here.
Not to be afraid.
Could you come over here?
Look, Master, a chest. We must find a way to open it.
'Tis a vexing thing, to see it so plainly and yet be unable to open it.
You best make yourself scarce.
What a shame! Not one among us is fit to use arrows. I was hoping for some new equipment myself.
They are hardly a burden on our packs.
What a view. I'd not say no to a short repose hereabouts.
'Twould be a good place to take stock of our surroundings.
I knew it to be so.
Magic can use a weapon with the fury of the elements.
There's no debilitation a curative cannot mend.
It's about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master? The ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few.
Take this. It is something I found. I wanted you to have it.
Thank you.
Oh, I should tell you. There's a forgotten rift stone nearby. I found it beyond the rift. Shall we go there now?
Oh, yes. Give me a moment to recall the way.
I know the way. Follow me.
Shall we make our way there and see what's to be seen?
Good. We're here. We've more places to go, yes? Then let us be off. I say we start with the location nearest us, which will save us a world of effort. Soldiers delivering freight were last espied near Vermin's eastern edge.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and defensive tactics.
Right, just follow me.
I thought you might like this, so I picked it up. Here you go.
We cannot break it from this side.
As you say.
Growing crops requires patience and ingenuity.
Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it. Can't wait to find out what's inside.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
Treasure chest. Oh, I can hardly wait to open it.
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
Oh,
eh?
Oh, I smogged off for a moment there. Good heavens! The pantry is crawling with maps.
Come to think of it, was there not another task we were to see to somewhere nearby?
When the mind is split, the heart must lead. Or so I've learned.
Where are we off to next? I shall guide us to our nearest destination. The soldiers delivering freight were last espied near Vermin's eastern end. That's not far from here.
Take this. 'Tis something I found. I wanted you to have it.
That's it. I've had enough. Clear off. And don't come back till you're ready to do business properly.
But I've got the coin. I swear it. I simply just...
Where is it then, eh? Bring the coin. All of it. Or I'll call the sentinels on you again. Are we clear?
The lad seemed rather ignorant of the world. Hasn't had anyone to show him the proper way, I'd wager. Tis a ladder. Shall we see where it leads?
We ought to put it to good use.
Over here!
Perhaps I'll just use what's left in the pantry.
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
I've all manner of arms for sale. Come, have yourself a look.
I thought you might like this, so I picked it up. Here you go.
Fancy a look at my wares?
It gladdens the heart to see so many smiles about.
Now here's a welcome.
Fancy a look at my wares?
All this walking's made
need
my
anything?
Legs ache a fright. All the best taste.
Well met, son. How might I be of service?
Best take it easy today. My knees are acting up. Might as well take a look while you're here, eh?
Good day, sir.
might you be looking for?
I swear I've never slept better.
Welcome, good sir. My services lie in the styling of hair and the painting of faces. Should you so desire, I can help you find your truest self. Very charming.
Good day, sir. What might you be looking for?
First impressions count for much. If you like, I can recommend you a new hairstyle or manner of face paint. Hope to see you again. I've just recalled the little tidbit I heard from the locals.
If you refer to changes in the military's makeup, I've heard the same.
Indeed. Tell is, there's been a shift in the chain of command.
I fear I've no wisdom to...
Well met! You are come to Shakir's Inn, a place of respite for the weary traveler. You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to the foremost hospitality in all Vernworth.
I have no issue falling asleep, even at this time of day.
'Tis a perilous journey I've had arisen. When that griffin came upon us, I feared we were done for. Good morrow, everyone.
Off we go, then.
I hope you slept well.
These writings could be of import.
Shall we take a closer look?
Well met, sir.
All is the same.
Day after day. Just how I like it. I'm in no hurry.
Gather round! Treat your ears to a tale by a master storyteller.
Aye, got some coin to spare your humble storyteller? Much appreciated.
And should my tale entertain you? Nay!
I'd not have thought we'd find one here.
A splendid discovery.
Huh. I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
Aye, got some coin to spare your humble storyteller? What would you of me? I'll have no trouble, thank you.
Should my tale entertain you? Nay, even if it shouldn't, I would...